in June?
Oh, I'm in June.
You're in June.
Boy, am I in June.
Welcome to Lifting Spirits Through Music. Bruce is in
tune. Hello.
Hello. Bruce Waters is joining us.
Lifting Spirits Through Music.
Yeah.
On a Wednesday night.
Wednesday. Wait a minute.
Wednesday.
It's Wednesday?
Last time I looked.
When was the last time you looked?
Thursday.
That's what I thought. So it's really Friday. So it's request night. No, it's not.
Oh, okay.
Barb Shotanis. She agreed to wing it with us tonight, and there is no counting. I don't count. Both Bruce and Barb count. No, there's no. No, there's no. We pay a lot of accidentals. All of my notes are on purpose. Yeah. So we're gonna do. We didn't know really what we're gonna do. We are gonna celebrate my cousin Wally's birthday in a little bit, but we'll see what we're gonna do. But we thought we would start out with something in the key of E. Okay, start it out with bass.
Start out with piano.
Okay. I don't count. So, this is a tune that we're giving you a hint of next Tuesday, because next Tuesday is Elvis night on Lifting Spirits.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. And you're going to be here Tuesday, aren't you, Bruce?
Maybe I saw the movie.
Was it any good?
Yeah, I did like it.
You did?
Yeah, I did. The only problem is, I was around when Elvis was around, and they kind of cleaned him up pretty good. They made him look the way the family wanted to make him look, but the music was great, and the kid just killed it. He was great.
That's awesome. Actually, you were around before Elvis, weren't you?
My first record. And yeah. I don't know why I bought it. Everybody had it. It was Jailhouse Rock.
No kidding. So Tuesday night, Bruce is going to volunteer to do Jailhouse Rock. You pick the key.
Maybe I'll do Blue Suede Shoes.
Or you could do Blue Switch.
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
All right, let's see. What's happening Tuesday? I have to come after I teach, though. I teach online on Tuesday when I'm here.
Well, we'll sneak you in. Because Jerry Trax was going to join us. Aldrin's going to be here. I think Adam's going to be here. Barb is going to be here. You've not heard Elvis until you've heard it on Coronet. We're going to give you a little sneak peek of what's going to happen Tuesday. This is Barb on She Can't Help Falling in Love with Some Guy Named Chet. We did that for my cousin Wally, because he can't help falling in love with my cousin Mo. He's been in the family since I was a teenager, and we're glad. Happy birthday, Wally. And did we decide what key we're doing it in?
No.
Yeah, in the key of F. I can play in any number of keys as long as it's
simultaneously.
Yeah, it is simultaneously. Yeah. Yeah, that's. But that way I don't goof people up as much. Because
should
eventually,
I play five flash gets thrown out of all of them?
You happy for there's a record.
You really need a drummer.
Yeah, I'm not very sharp, but I heard that about you, Bruce. Okay. I must have been beef for that.
They told me, get a little bit, can you get a little back from the mic? I said, how far? They said, you got a car?
I was asked to sing Far, Far Away. Remember that song? Yeah.
I'm going to be so upset with this thing. All right, go ahead.
Hey, I know. How about, Bruce, you want to do Johnny Be Good?
No, I'm playing a bass.
Oh, for crying out loud. All right, so we're not going to sing. I like it.
Next time when I play the guitar, I'll play it. Unless you want to sing it.
I don't remember the words. Way down in Louisiana, down by New Orleans, I lived a country boy named Johnny.
You
see,
yeah, you can ship it to trying to play it at that speed. Yeah.
What key do you do it in? Pretend it's open mic. It's karaoke mic. It wasn't done. Yeah, we're not finished yet. Go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Now we're done. And I believe there is a student walking in the door. Let's see.
That's a good thing. He came in just in time to miss me.
Is it? I miss you, Bruce.
Hi, buddy.
Hello.
Want to play?
It's a student recital time. Come on in. It's a surprise recital.
We're being videoed. Yeah. Oh.
We're live streaming.
No one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
No. You're gonna do Stairway to Heaven. Followed by any Carl Santana tune that you'd like to play.
Okay.
All right.
I think I gotta go.
So Bruce has to go teach.
I will.
Alright.
You will?
I have to ruin a career path here.
That's right. Thank you, Bruce Waters, for stepping in on bass with
us. Sure, and I'm proud to be here.
We're proud to have you here.
Well, thank you so much.
Yeah, Bruce teaches guitar, bass guitar, ukulele, and swimming.
Swimming, yeah. I do.
You do.
Yeah. I did teach swimming.
Yeah. Bruce can't swim, but he can teach it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm
going to leave now.
Bye.
Hi, Bruce. Thank
pleasure
you.
Playing with you.
It's a pleasure playing with you, too. Did we play together?
What's that?
Did we play together?
We just played together.
We did.
We played at the same time.
That's true.
Together, don't know.
That's two entirely different
things. Two entirely different things. Go have a good lesson now. Remember, Stairway to Heaven next week. Okay. Well, happy birthday, Wally. Yeah. Okay.
Play a song and we'll
hop in. Okay, let's see. you want keys?
Well,
oh, how about we'll start in that. I might switch to G,
okay.
So just be ready. Everybody out there, keep on keeping on. It's still kind of tough to smile this week around these parts, but gotta keep on keeping on and try to be kind and keep on listening to the music. We're gonna do it a different way again tonight. First time ever with clarinet. Favorite part when we get there today, too. All the time. Thank you. A one, two, a one, two, three, and... Nobody says not too good. Hit the like button if you had fun tonight, if we cheered you up a little bit. Hit the love button if you had a lot of fun and you really liked what we did tonight.
I don't think the laugh button is on the live stream. Well,
the laugh,
if you laughed,
we made you laugh. Yeah, if we made you laugh. Well, we had some dad jokes in there, and Bruce was funny, because I asked him afterwards and he said he was funny. Yeah, so I
he confirmed that.
And if you ask me, I think he was funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he laughed at my joke, so I'll laugh at his. Yeah,
and you. Used a few ba-dum-chicks in there.
Ba-dum-chick. Yeah. And by the way, the Cubs won today. That's a fanfare. Okay, good. Say goodnight, Barb.
Good night, Facebook.
Hey, Kevin.
Bob and Eric. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. And Terry Gwines. Hey, Terry. Good night, everybody.